I mean, if I liked anything right now, I'm really into kind of Spanish, Mexican, sort of prints, old vintage prints. She got a circle skirt yesterday.
Mexican circle skirt.
And so, like, this stuff is just, it is timeless, and it's fun, and, you know, you see the trends come. You know, I saw from Fashion Week last week a lot of 40s stuff. You see it all the time. And I'm not a jeggings person, or, you know,
Jeggings. Right. No, I got it.
So I feel most comfortable when I'm wearing stuff that I actually feel like I have some sort of heritage. And so that's what we do. And we love it, right?
Yeah. High five.
Yeah. High five.